Hello there, YouTube. Today I'm just going to be playing a bit of Factorio. Warning, I'm not very good at this game. I'm pretty far in, I'm just not very good at designing factories. As you can see by this huge clunky mess. Most of these things I could have just done with, conveyor belt, but I've chosen not to, like, a silly little key. So I'm missing a bit of steel. Yeah, we're producing more steel than we need, which is good, because that means that supply is greater than we can do. So I've been trying to get an oil rig. When I say trying, I mean, yeah, I've been trying pretty hard, but failing, because, you know, oil rigs are hard. I mean, long distance oil rigs aren't that hard to set up. It's just, for some reason, the train isn't working properly. The more likely is that I'm just being a silly little fool. And I've set up the trains wrong, so that is the more likely. If you hear anything, that's probably a plane. Okay, so now I think what I want to do is I just want to go to this train. Thank you. Yes, I fixed it, I think. I can... Wait. We need to rename it Finn, because we like that name. And now Finn. Yes! And now it's a winner. Take my car over to build the things that need to be built. Alright, where is my main army? Here it is. I'm just setting this up because it's a good long-term solution, in my opinion. So that way after I get like a railway set up to a faraway iron place, like... over there, maybe, if that's iron. After I get like a... Or maybe over there, after I clear out the bike. After that happens, I'm definitely going to have a railroad with delivery and robots. Sort of like the oil rig I'm trying to set. I personally think it's pretty cool. So I need to make pump that. So I'm pretty sure that enough iron is being mined. Yeah. So enough iron is being mined. But then that iron can be turned into steel. So where's all the other iron? Let's turn it on. You know what? I am. This could be set up way better. Not gonna lie. I do not need to let not as fast as trigger, so serious power problem. chest here, just so I all know what is in the logistics system. Oh, come on. What? How? Why did it come back? That's weird. Oh. Of these things is really horrible. That's really horrible. I do not take that lightly. The amount of priority that these things get is horrible. It's miserable, really. Why I think I'm gonna put down one and then like do this trick. That. And then smart. I feel mediocre. Are we? Oh yeah, we're lower than that. Okay. Okay, I see. So, this is another big reason why I want to set up this oil rig. It will be so useful. But I will be what is taking all these things? Probably the passive reconstruction, huh? Point all of our what are we requesting batteries? that in all those capacitors, I mean, it's not really there. With all of these, we might be able to get remotely good energy storage, but no. No. If you have a milliwatt factory, you have to get like 10. Like a lot. Let's just see. Accumulator charge is at 0J right now. Oh jeez, this is not a normal. Actually, this is insane. It just requires like a ton of stuff. You know what? I think I actually do want to build this row. Exactly one floor panel that we can't place. I still want to do it anyway. Just cause. So I do have a plan. Actually, no, I don't have a plan. Scrap that. Because there's only, like, one level of capacitor in the game, so... So I need to get more batteries to protect my oil rig. We're gonna have to chill on the solar panel production. Wait, no, solar panels don't need batteries. And that's satisfied, so... Maybe if we actually had enough power to make batteries... The old saying, if you're gonna make an oil rig, you need to defend it from the aliens. I need to lower my GUI size. Okay. There we go. Now it's pretty small, but it doesn't matter. Now I can see everything in the logic. I think I'm just gonna have like one piercing round turret up there. Oh. I just need to find something out real quick. Because if this theory I have works, then that would be actually pretty swell, considering it's an oil plant. As we can see, the accumulator charge is even but when nighttime comes and the solar panels kick out, it doesn't work as well. In fact, it hardly works at all, but okay. I want to do is get this oil a bit farther out so I can see if it'll just, if the oil alone is going to be able to work for the flamethrower turret. The reason why I'm getting it a bit farther out is so that way the other turret won't interfere. Okay, well, I'm definitely starting with this one. Before before I start though, I'm definitely gonna need to set up these. This one looks like it yields a lot as well, so right now I'm just gonna go like with a crude oil barrel. This one's also gonna be crafted with a crude oil barrel. This is just to get started. And then later I'm gonna come back with a slightly better thing. And then I'll be able to I'll be able to have more oil, which is gonna be pretty great. Power for these. Why would I put that? I don't know. And then right now, it's going to be pumping oil into these things. I'd also like to have one of these. Both of these are almost... Oh, this one's already filled up, huh? This one will be inserting... empty barrels. And then this one will be moving out full barrels. That are full. And same over here. Put in the non-full barrels. Okay. effective. And there should be, yep, there's a robot that is coming. And now I need to make an actually efficient mining rig that is actually good. And less bad. Here, and I am making pipes as well. With this new and revolutionary mining rig, I will be able to, do more things. I also want to extend my oil's work up here. They're both giving, like, tons of pollution away. Maybe the monsters are just like Cookie Monster, but they oil. Okay, well now we have a bit of a problem. Oh, never mind. Thank you. accuracy. I'm not quite sure though. I hope I do that. Exactly what I wanted to happen. As you can tell, by the enthusiasm of my voice, I'm very excited that this thing has happened again. But luckily, this time I just don't know what it means. Okay, that coal, that would be so easily obtainable. It would be very easily harvestable. What I'm trying to say is it would be very easy to set up a little base. Yes, this is it. Does it not understand? I don't understand what is not working here. What do you mean there are no trains? There is a train. I saw a train. I think I did, at least. Oh. There. I do in fact see the problem now. That is pretty gosh darn big of a problem. If your train is not connected, if one part of your train is not connected to the rest of your train, then it's probably not a good thing. Then they should be going to drop it off. Nice. Well, this has been Factorio. Thank you for watching. Bye.